Welcome to Satisfactory. I have a big apology to make, man. I recorded an hour solid of commentary with this game, but my recording software chose to turn off my microphone, so I end the recording one take and I've got zero audio. So man, I am gutted, but on the plus side, I did get to play this game for an hour. The answer to the title, should I buy it, is I'd recommend it. Yeah, I'd definitely recommend this game. Now, I can't bring myself to talk over what I'm going to do for the next hour, because it was far more interesting me going around it in the first time. But I just wanted to come on and say, I'm sorry, I genuinely messed it up, but I do feel that this game's worth looking at. Just have a look and let me know what you think, because I'm pleasantly surprised with how this game's turned out, and it's a shame that I can't get into the alpha now because it was only free this past weekend. But have a look, all right? So you have a look at the gameplay. Tell me what you think. I'm sorry again that I fluffed up the audio. It's my bad. I'm so sorry. And in the meantime, have yourself a good day, guys. And don't forget to drop a comment or something. Even if you want to slam me, just say, table, don't be so shy. Sort it out. Just something, you know, help me out. And that's all good. In the meantime, guys, well, enjoy. It's the video. You can go ahead and assume that I was having a blast throughout.
Attention, Pioneer.
The you're not going to see it. So, take care. I'll see you soon, guys.
Exoplanetary Pioneer for Fixit Incorporated. Fixit Pioneers have three cyclical assigned pillars of work to ultimately accomplish project assembly. Use provided blueprints to build the necessary buildings. Chart the planet and gather resources to provide desired results and improve your infrastructure. Make sure to report any unusual discoveries to R&D for analysis. Expand your factories, outposts, and pipelines through automation and augmentation. That's it. Get to work and be effective. Warning, planetfall imminent. Please remain seated during full procedure. Atmospheric entry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Planetfall procedure initialized. Please ensure the integrity of your multi-purpose exploration suit is at 100%. Remember, efficiency first. Godspeed. Welcome to Planet Massage 2 ABB, your designated sector in the binary star system of Akucha. I am Ada, also known as Artificial Directory and Assistant, tasked to support pioneers, such as you, in their mission. You are the third of your sector to survive planetfall. Congratulations. Note: Objective-based introduction initialized. Welcome to Onboarding. First objective, please dismantle the drop pod. The resulting materials will be repurposed to construct a habitat and utility base, from now on referred to as the hub. Note, Fixit Incorporated is cost-effective and efficient. We do not waste. Second objective, please ensure you have your Fixit Incorporated Xeno Zapper equipped before leaving the drop zone. Note, according to Fixit regulations, every pioneer should have access to a means of defense against extraterrestrial threats. Third objective. Please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron. Note, the acquisition of iron is considered essential in preparation for all future objectives. This consumable possesses minor healing properties. Further analysis required to establish object scanner identification. Studying the remains of this creature might shed light on how to defend yourself in the future. I recommend analysis. Fourth objective, build the hub. Note, to complete this objective, the resources salvaged from the drop pod will be consumed. Caution, ensure the hub is built on spacious open terrain close to the presence of iron sources. Failure to do so will likely result in non-optimal progress. Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature, Manual Craft Bench. Hub Feature, Hub Terminal. Fifth objective, Hub Upgrade, Storage and Power. Note, the Craft Bench and Hub Terminal are essential for progression to the next objective. Thank you. Congratulations. You have unlocked Hub Feature Biomass Generator. Hub Feature Personal Storage. Scanner Feature Copper. New equipment, buildings, and blueprints, which can be found in the workshop when built, build menu, and craft bench respectively. Sixth objective, hub upgrade, construction. Note, connect buildings to a generator for power. Note, buildings such as the smelter require a blueprint to be set. Advice, automate the smelting process and use portable miners for optimal results. Initial scans reveal coloring properties in the flower petals. Further analysis required. Congratulations, you have unlocked Scanner Stone. New buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Seventh objective, hub upgrade, conveyor belts. Note, use power poles to expand the power network for optimal results. Note, constructors are capable of constructing copious parts, of which only one type at a time. This consumable possesses minor healing properties. Further analysis required to establish object scanner identification. Congratulations, you have unlocked new buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Eighth objective, hub upgrade, additional power. Advice, when planning the construction of buildings, note the placement of conveyor belts. Caution, overloading the power network guarantees suboptimal performance. Congratulations. You have unlocked pub feature, additional biomass generator. New buildings, which can be found in the build menu. Ninth objective. Hub upgrade, molecular analysis. Note. To ensure full mastery of skills and equipment, I have been asked to not interfere with this last objective. Good luck.